Christmas this year will be a little different. But when you keep your distance, you're protecting yourself and those around you from the spread of COVID-19. But when you drop your guard, when groups get together, when you don't give others space, you could become exposed to the virus. So keep doing the right thing, not just for yourself, but for those who matter most to you. Let's stay safe this Christmas.